Welcome students, in this video we are going to learn English grammar. In this video we are going to learn vocabulary. Lesson number 1, word formation. A prefix is a letter or group of letters added at the beginning of a word to change its meaning. In other words, you can say prefixes are also additions and are added before a word. Pre means before. For example, when we add UN to happy, it becomes unhappy. DIS to agree, it becomes disagree. A suffix is a letter or group of letters added at the end of a word to make another word. For example, when we add suffix full to use, it becomes useful. And when we add ness to the word great, it becomes greatness. Now students, see this picture. Through this picture I will explain the prefix and suffix. There is a word respect. Respect is called the root word, a word without a prefix or a suffix. Then we are having this. This is the prefix. It is a word part that comes before the root word. That means if I add the word this to the respect, it becomes disrespect. In the same way, suffix. Suffix is a word part that comes after the root word. That means when I add the word full to the respect, it becomes respectful. Compound words. Compound words are formed by joining two or more simple words. For example, when we add moon with light, it becomes moonlight. When we add news to paper, it becomes newspaper. When we add after to noon, it becomes afternoon. We can form adjectives by using suffixes such as y, ly, al, ive, ish, ous, ful, ary, le, ss, and able. Adjectives can be formed by verbs and other adjectives. We can form adjectives from noun. For example, when we add suffix to the word color, it becomes colorful. When we add suffix ous to prestige, it becomes prestigious. We can form adjectives from verbs. When we add able, able to the verb work, it becomes workable. When we add ive to impress, it becomes impressive. We can form adjectives from other adjectives. For example, when we add ish to white, it becomes whitish. When we add ly to elder, it becomes elderly. Students, we will learn about anagram. When the letters of a word are rearranged to form another or different word with a meaning of its own, the new word formed is an anagram of the given word. This we can understand better with the help of the examples. The word care, C-A-R-E. When we rearrange the words of the word care, it becomes race, R-A-C-E. In the same way, scare, S-C-A-R. When we rearrange these words, we will get C-A-R-S, cars.